Samsung is set to resume selling its Galaxy tablet computer in Australia as early as Friday after it won a rare legal victory in a long-running global patents war with Apple. The ruling by an Australian federal court reversed an injunction imposed by a lower court. As Christmas approaches, it's a timely boost for the South Korean technology firm, but analysts say Apple may appeal.